All right, after several successful drops, here's the last record finishing up. And it starts playing it. Versus when I push stop. And then it actually goes through the stop cycle. So the question is, how does it know whether or not there's a record on the stack? No records on the stack.